ప్రభుత్వ కళాశాలలోనే విద్యార్థులకు నాణ్యమైన విద్య అందుతుందని శాతవాహన యూనివర్సిటీ వైస్ ఛాన్సలర్ ప్రొఫెసర్ సంఘశాల మల్లేశం అన్నారు. శుక్రవారం రోజున వేమలవాడ మండలం అగ్రహారం ప్రభుత్వ డిగ్రీ కళాశాలలో జరిగిన అకాడమిక్ ఫెస్టివల్ కార్యక్రమానికి ఆయన ముఖ్య అతిథిగా హాజరై విద్యార్థులకు మెడల్స్ తో పాటు సర్టిఫికెట్లను ప్రదానం చేశారు.
The staff for having a well research experience also from 2018-19 because of so many reasons. The strength of our college has been registering less number of admissions, sir. Now from 2018-19 we all staff of our college strongly concentrating on increasing of our students to secure anchors of our college. This is our one of the different milestones, sir. With the support of our college staff,
let me first congratulate college principal for his initiative and for this initiative, the supporters of Alumni Association of this college, the great government degree college of Agraharam, combinedly organized this festival. I must thank them, congratulate them for organizing this event in a big way. Now, on this occasion, I definitely would like to submit. See, all these are happening in almost all the government colleges in the last few years, last 2-3 years. Part of spreading the message that there are government colleges which are doing well compared to other colleges. So that is one aspect of it. And organizing these kind of festivals is a good for, you know, college and also for the student, because this event is just not an academic festival. This is a great Mumbaican contribute. That is the very idea of, you know, organizing these kind of festivals. And on this occasion, I congratulate once again college principal and alumni and also students who got a gold medal.